Hey, hey, and welcome back to Deadcember. So let's continue on with our quest and go into some room where there's computers and stuff that we need to turn on and do stuff with. So let's do that. So we need to reset the firewall terminal. That doesn't sound fun, but we gotta, I guess, to do stuff. Oh, that chair is just bugging out. Well, it's probably because I'm standing on it. All right, here we go. Of course. Hi there. That's a big fucking... Oh, never mind. He's, like, standing on people. I thought he was, like, super tall, but he's just, like... It's because they're standing on these bodies. Whoa. Oh, that's the big guy. That big guy. That's right. You ain't got nothing on me. Ow. Shit. Got a little bit reckless there, I guess. Okay, here we go. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ow. Damn it. Okay. We have to go a little next hit kills. Cut off that arm. We need to cut off that goddamn arm. Ha! Oh, I thought I would hit him. Ha! Ah! I'm not close enough. I don't want to get too close to him, though, because he'll fuck me up. Oh, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Now we go for the face. Goodbye. $328. Man, these thugs are... They're putting out. They've been getting real lucrative. Bolts. Just what I needed. Okay. Must be... I love how it's the blue screen of death. that's perfect. Okay. Into the next room. Wow, that guy got brained. Oh, fuck. Oh, what did I break her nose? Oh, that was sweet. All right, fellas. Aim a little higher. I'll cut their heads off. Holy fuck, he's still not dead? Jesus. There we go. Okay, that was pretty awesome. Man, these guys are just handing out the quiche. Quicheola. Alright, so... Let's try and get... Whoa! You running at me, mother trucker? Alright, let's try and get through this as quick as we possibly can. I hear someone... Oh, he's banging on the window. Good for him. Good for him. Alright, here we go. Must be the one that's shrouded in light. Oh, yeah. No, he didn't notice me? Okay, good. Let's just keep going. Bing. Now we'll just close the door behind us and pretend like nothing ever happened. There. All better. Okay. Hey, Mike, what's up, bro?
Bloody made it? Good.
Yeah?
The door to the parking lot is unlocked, mm-hmm. And a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Okay. So, you just want me to get to the parking lot. I think I can handle. Do I go down again? No, I can't go down again. Let's go down into nothing. Hi there, buddy. What's up? Okay, wait. Oh. I thought they were, like, coming down the stairs, but... Nope. I was wrong. $361! Holy Jesus! These guys are fucking paying out. Okay, that's it right there. I wonder if I can just gun it. Let's just try and gun it. Yep. Gunned it. Woo! That was easy. Oh yeah. Now we got ourselves a big old truck. A big old truck. A Tonka truck. This is totally gonna be like, Dawn of the Dead remake, isn't it? Where we, like, soup up a truck. Okay, why did I... What? So I got this truck and I just fucking jump out of it? Why? That doesn't make any sense. Fucking go. Yeah, that's right. Run everybody over. What about Mike? Are we just leaving him there? Fuck Mike. He doesn't need our help. Oops. Guess I'm going the wrong way. Is this thing smoking already? We barely even driven it. Jesus. Jesus. Alright, here we go. Hi there. Smash. And smash. Oh, we're just yeah, okay, never mind. I know exactly where we're going. Woo! Fuck y'all. Oh! Okay, whoa. Uh-oh. Okay, we're in a good spot. Never mind. We okay. Oh, fuck. Go. Yeah, we good. We good. We got this. Oh, ho, ho. Crush that motherfucker. Alright, here we go. Almost there. Oh, yeah. Well, that's some fine driving skills there. Oh, fuck. That was not good. Alright. Sounds like I've got a flat or something. Alright, we're home. I'm coming home. Coming home. I made it. Guess what, guys? I made it. Now who do we talk to? Cinnamon? Cinnamon got something to say? Where are you? Still in his favorite spot. Alright, Cinnamon. What's up, brother?
What's up, brother? Hey, brother.
Good job.
Hey.
I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.
That's it? $1,500 in diamonds. Woo!
We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's do it.
Let's
look
do
for
it.
Survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Okay. So what about the fucking giant truck that I just fucking grabbed? We just leaving it? Alright then, I guess so. Okay. I'm just gonna repair real quick and then we'll go look for that fucking... I wonder if I can upgrade this shit. Oh, it's... it's maxed. All the shit that I've got... Yeah, okay. It's all upgraded, so... I feel like I should take the vehicle. Just for this one. Let's do that. Alright, here we go. Oh, she's smoking. I put that big truck to the test. Didn't last so well, I guess. If it's smoking already. Oh, what? But I can review extras. Okay. Great. Thanks. I don't know what that means, but okay. Whoop whoop. Alright, here we go. Oh! So, oh, fuck you. Stay away. Stay away. So we need to find this helicopter, apparently. Whatever that might be. Oh, is it, like, over... Oh, it must be over the hill. Because there's this hill up here. And I bet you if I go up... No, it's still taking me this way. Alright. Alright. Is it like... Oh, no, it's just still taking me on the road. Where in the fuck am I going? It must be, like, over the hill here. Unless this is not the raid mission. No, it's over this hill. Alright. Here we go. Let's sell some shit to this guy first, though. Sell them diamonds. I don't need no diamonds, do I? Demons. Goodbye. Alright, thanks, bro. Okay, let's try and take the best route. Here we go. Okay. Don't see anything yet. Where am I going? Where are you taking me? Oh, all right. Is it down this way? I'm gonna have to save somebody, aren't I? God damn it. Wait, it was a helicopter crash, wasn't it? Yeah. Who the fuck's this helicopter? Apparently it's just right around here somewhere. I should be able to see it. What the fuck? Where is it? Oh, never mind. Cutscene!
Holy
shit. Oh shit. What the fuck's going on? Her eyes.
Careful. Watch
what the hell's going on here? Whoa. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck are you? What the well, he's there's textures, like, not loading or something? Like, what's going on there? Okay. You look like you might, like, throw pustules or you explode. Yep, you explode. So we're just gonna stay away from him. He had a rag on him, apparently. Look at that. Just a head attached to some organs. Well, that looks like an explosion over there. These guys are alive. Well, he's not alive, but these guys are, for sure. Well, not anymore. Just chop off all their heads, and then they won't get up. That seems like a good idea. But before we check out this wreckage, we'll catch you in the next episode of Deadcember. Huh?